So tell me, you happy with your lot in life? Glad to hear it. That being said, you could spare a thought for folks who haven't got it good as you, you know? Not to get too preachy, though I suppose I kinda did. But hear me out, just a little longer.
No! Wake up, Dad! Come on! Please!
But he didn't. I got there just in time to see the light leave my father's eyes. He was a cop, riot police, a decorated officer, who had been tasked with taking down a notorious biker gang, the Crusaders. I doubt he had any idea it might turn out like this when he left for work that morning. I looked up to him. He was my hero. He sacrificed so much. And then...
Okay, everyone. We have some new friends joining us today. Go on and introduce yourself to the others. And this is his little sister, Cowdy. Now, I want you all to do everything to make them feel welcome, okay? What was that, Watanabe?
Yes, miss!
It was around the time Cowdy and I were sent to Bright Sparks Orphanage that I first noticed I was... different. That I'd begun to develop some strange powers. I found that I could read people's minds, and even make things move without touching them. It was as easy as pushing a button, and just like that, I could hear their inner thoughts, loud and clear. Yeah, just like that. So tell me, if you had the power to read people's minds, how would you use it? As for me, well...
didn't think I'd meet the quota, but this kid ought to do the trick.
Screw you and your quota. I'm not going anywhere with you losers.
What did you say to me?
Kids? Goddamn kids? Since when did the Crusaders start snatching kids?
Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Isn't it obvious? I'm a local businessman!
Thanks, man. I owe you one.
You better watch your back, kid. Those punks have been acting weird lately.
More like stupid. Trying to snatch an orphan. No one's gonna pay my ransom.
How's your sis doing?
Kari? She's cool. She's... Ugh, my head.
Took a hit, huh? Come on, saddle up. I'll give you a lift.
Thanks, Matsu. But But seriously, why do you think those guys came after me?
Involved. I knew it. Disappearing all those folks. This proves it.
Stay out of the gang for me.
Wait, Matsu. Why not come inside? Say hi yourself. You're already here.
Peace.
Ha 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 ha! up already.
Easy as hell.